We all talk about taking risks in the classroom and taking risks on the athletic field, and I'm about to take an enormous risk. I'm extremely nervous about what we're going to do up here today. There's an excellent group of musicians at Trinity-Pawling School, and a lot of you guys don't know about them. You are all willing, you are all able to and should take a risk at some point and do something that is totally different than you normally do. I know that Chicho is in the play, is that correct, right? And I think that that's a huge risk for Chicho to get out there and do that. I really don't know anything about playing music, and you may or may not find that out in about 5 seconds, okay? But this is a huge risk for me. I suggest that you find the musicians on this campus, and I'm going to introduce a few of them in a second. These guys are real heroes, they're real artists, and they work very hard at their craft, and they are just as important as the scholars on this campus, the athletes on this campus. Find them, find out why they got so good. I bet you it has something to do with practice, and get in touch with Mr. Vitro and the other people, which are Mr. Travis and Mr. Copeland, people who can help you with the music program at Trinity-Pawling, and maybe you'll be able to do something like this. I think this is pretty cool. So I will bring out David Handler on drums.
Thank you.